to the website, to the website.
Thank you. Big chub net.
Chub net's the other one, not the smallest net, I think.
Okay.
There's a dart one down that level, right?
Casters, mate.
Shallow.
I've caught a few. I've caught a few on the glide.
54.4.
Let me answer it for you.
Yeah, it's bad. Let's see what she wants.
Bad, Kev, what do you want, Pat? 30. Right, just give it one second, just wind this one and then I'll stick
it. First hour.
Right, no worries.
Bad
okay.
First hour.
First hour,
Andy, last week.
It's not that bad if you ask.
36 dead.
What's that?
How close is that? 57.7.
64.4.
Leave that on. That brought him up well.
They'll get you bumped up, will
that? In sixth place, Paul Burton. Covey 5, peg 107 with £130 4. Fifth, Eddie Battersby from Covey, peg 1, Covey 1, peg 4 with £130 10. Let me have a pence back, please, lads.
No,
cost me a fortune in pence. Fourth, from Covey 6, peg 137 with £132.15, Steve Openshaw. Third, from Covey 5, peg 129 with £136, Ben Fisk. Second, from Mark, peg 9 with £145.15, Lee Bennett. And the winner today is qualifier for the final at Hayfield Lakes on September the 3rd with a weight of £149.3 from Covey 4, peg 86, Dave Brown Jr.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
First and second place, lucky top.